Hey, so welcome to another unboxing. Today we have an OLT from Radisys. That's an optical line terminal. Today is going to be quite an acronym heavy unboxing, so a shout out to the production team. Yeah, so as I said, it's the RLT-1600X from Radisys, and it's an OLT. So OLT provides residential broadband, or it's part of a solution that provides residential broadband, and we're actually going to show you the solution. So this box is the fruits of about 6 years of work. So in about 2016, the ONF, who are the Open Networking Foundation, started a project called CORD, which is Central Office Rearchitected as a Data Center. And within that, there's a project called SEBA, which is Software-Enabled Broadband Access. And Radisys were heavily involved in this. And it's to look for an open solution for residential broadband, for fiber to the home. As we know, within Europe and the US, fiber to the home is a massive market at the minute. So we have our OLT, and it's part of our PON network. So PON is passive optical networking. We can also do this as active optical networking. So active is when we have switches all the way along and we give a dedicated 1 gig link to the home. Passive, we use splitters, and we can split each 10 gig port on this device 8 times, 16 times, 32 times, 128 times, sometimes 256, depending on distance. So let's open her up and have a look. Hey again, so this is our RLT-1600X, our XGS-PON OLT from Radisys. So let's have a look at the business end. We have our two power supplies, so our 48, our DC power, 48 volt DC power. We have our 100 gig uplinks, two of them. We have our SFP 28, 25 gig uplinks, that's four of them. And then we have our 16 XGS-PON ports. Again, X is 10. G for gigabit, and S is symmetrical, so 10 gig up and down. This box can also do GPON. So each of those 16 ports can do GPON, which is 1.2 up and 2.4 gigs down. And here we have our time sync, our console management, and alarm ports. And on the side here, you'll see we have our fan unit. So that's the RLT-1600X from Radisys. Okay, so this is our Radisys solution. So in the coming weeks, we're running a proof of concept with Radisys with an ISP. So I'll just run you through what's going on here. So we have our DC power. Our 48 volt power goes in here. And on the front, you're gonna see our 16 XGS-PON OLT ports. So again, X for 10, G for gigabit, S for symmetrical. So that gives us 10 gig up and down. And it can also do GPON, which is 1.2 up, 2.4 gig back. So in this case, what we're doing is we have a 1 to 2 splitter. We could have 1 to 8, 1 to 32, 1 to 64, 1 to 128, 1 to 256. But say we're going to use, we're going to split 64 times. This one port is split then 64 times. So that means this box can give us 10 by 16, 16 by 64 gives us 10,240 residences that we can provide broadband access from this one box. So on the box, we've got SEBAC, a software from Radisys, which was worked through the ONF, the Open Networking Foundation. It uses VOLTHA, which is Virtual OLT Hardware Abstraction, which again came out of that SEBA project within the ONF. So how does it work? So we have our 10 gig port, which we're going to split twice, and into our ONT. So as I was saying, if we had this box fully populated, we could have 10,240 residences connected. We have 10 gig or 25 gig or 100 gig ports. We're gonna use 10 gig. So within the central office, you would have multiple of these OLTs. And what we generally would do is aggregate them. But in this case, for a POC, we're just gonna have one box. So we have 10 gig uplinks. We're gonna put them into two 10 gig interfaces on a server. The server will have the Radisys management system software on it and also a DHCP server. So that's the solution, and we'll come back to you and explain to you after it's done and show you a working central office.